Melody Blitz here, and today I just want to talk about my OC. Okay, so the first thing is her whole name is Melody Blitz, and technically her brother is Rainbow Blitz. So just in case you don't know who that is, it is this guy, the guy version of Rainbow Dash. Yeah. And her best friend is Pixie Sweet. She's not technically the same as Pinkie Pie. Like, her hair is purple. It doesn't look all that purple on the camera. But, yeah. And her kingdom is Pixie Stick. But anyway, back to Melody. Melody, her cutie mark is 2 music notes and a pair of headphones. Her thing is technically like making music, and she's a Pegasus. She doesn't really fly normally, but she doesn't mind. Like, she does it, and she doesn't like racing. She's a fan of the Wonderbolts. What else is there to say? I mean, technically, I'm just telling you guys random facts about her, and, yeah, this custom right here is made off of a Fluttershy, a rainbow-powered Fluttershy, and I had the random idea to make a pony, so I just came up with Melody. Melody was first a MLP custom, but then I started drawing her, and now she's, like, my OC. I actually did not mean for her to be my OC. My old OC was Sky, and she was, like, a blue Pegasus, like the color of Rainbow Dash's body, with like a little darker blue hair with a white strip down it, and I liked it, but now I look back at it and I'm like, what was I thinking? Like, I still like her, but it's just, I don't know. But anyway, so I don't know what else to say. I'm sorry, guys. I just get really confused. I am new to YouTube. I do watch a lot of pony YouTubers. I watch Yum Soda, Majestic Melon, MLP Candy, MLP Stop Motion, MLP Tiny Poison Review, Paige Turner. I watch, like, a lot of them. There's one girl, MLP Spy Pony. I don't know, but she's really good at making PNVs. A lot of people say that they don't like them, but I personally love them. They're amazing. And then, yeah, so technically, I'm just talking about random facts about me now. but anyway, while I'm on the random facts thing, I just want to say that, what was it? Oh yeah, I don't really have a lot of My Little Pony toys. I have a good bit, but I don't have a lot. Yeah, I only have like 50 My Little Pony toys, but if like you want to count my blind bags and my McDonald figures and my collectibles, like my Pony Pops, I have 2. I have a Trixie and Spitfire. I do like the toys My Little Pony. I don't watch the show as much as I did, but I still like the show. Like, I still know a lot of My Little Ponies. Like, I know the main 6. Twilight, Pinkie Pie, Rainbow Dash, Applejack, Fluttershy, and Rarity. I mean, those are like the first you meet. I mean, seriously. And then Spike is just there because he feels like it. But, yeah. My favorite pony is, I can't choose over Pinkie Pie or Fluttershy. I love how Fluttershy is always so kind, and she's just sweet and thoughtful, and then Pinkie Pie is just, like, she's sweet, she's nice, and she's funny. Just, I have a lot of, I can't choose, actually. How do people choose their favorite? Now that I think about it, I love all of them. I'm not a big Applejack fan, though, but I'll still love all of them. but, yeah, do kind of like making customs. I don't do it as much as I liked to, like, when I was like first into My Little Pony toys. Now I'm mainly just into like hair styling, because like I really like styling their hair now for some reason. It just makes me feel happy and all sorts of stuff. Like, I actually just now got done styling Sweetie Belle's and Pinkie Pie's. And I do like making customs, but I don't do it as much. Oh yeah, and with my PMVs, pony music videos, I'm not really good at them because the apps that I have to use, I'm technically on my tablet until like maybe a month, I don't know, but I'm gonna get a camera soon, that way I don't have such horrible quality. And I'm gonna try to find a better spot in my room to be able to do it. I don't have a big room at all, like, for real. Like, my room is really small. It's like, I think it's like the biggest room in my house, like, besides the one that we just built in my dad's room. It's the biggest room in the house. The one that we just built is huge, and my brother gets it. But yeah, and pretty much that's everything. That's everything, like, mostly about me and my bond and love for ponies, and a bunch of random facts. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.